I never owned
an N64, though I do think it's probably the best system out of all of them. I never owned an N64, but I used to go to my cousin's house all the time. And she had Super Mario 64, Pokemon Snap, and probably a handful of other things.
Yes!
And that's probably all I know how to play.
Pokemon Snap was fantastic. Please, what you were saying was really important. I said that that was a poor taste joke. Please do continue.
I just want to say that, like, one of the biggest things that I find with the Gramps community, like, for me personally, is like, the biggest issue,
the added layer of discrimination, it makes these issues much more acute in their crises than they usually are on average for other people. And so so it's important that we do talk about these issues in the economic frame, but not let go of the fact that that discrimination is a core reason for the economic hardship.